Can't tell you how excited I am about the opportunity that God has opened up at the Ice House. Let me go ahead and answer the question on whether we should be doing church in a bar or not. We feel like this is exactly where Jesus would be if he were alive today. The story of Jesus is the story of Jesus entering the world of sinners in order to bring God's grace and God's message of grace to them. We feel this is exactly where we need to be. We know there's a huge void in Las Vegas to be able to reach kind of that 18 to 25 year old crowd. And we feel like that God is opening this venue to enable us to be a part of his work among that age group in our city. So we're just pumped about what God's gonna be doing at the Ice House. We can't wait for Grace Point Church to be involved with 520, which is the name of our new venue at the Ice House Lounge right here in the heart of Las Vegas. Can't wait to see what God's gonna do.